And here, four cars collided with a bus full of passengers.
The woman was badly shaken. One bloke up there crawled out of his car at the back side. It was really bad, you know, so I actually got out to try and clear the bus driver because he was really shaken up, and I went flying on my backside there across the road. The inside lane was leaked up.
The problem has been